Hey MTV, welcome to my crib. Do they even do that anymore? MTV? They do that still? Welcome to my crib? Ah! Okay, I'm so excited! Welcome to my new apartment. I'm going to be showing you around. Right now we are standing in my living room area, or what is going to be my living room area, because this is an unfurnished video tour. I hope I said that right. This is an unfurnished apartment tour. I have nothing in here. Like, there's echo in here because it's so empty. I mean, except for that Sense Air they have going on. They just plugged it in my apartment so it could smell nice. Once you walk through the door, I have a closet here where I'm going to be storing my coats and such, probably shoes. I don't know exactly what I'm doing with this place yet. I just know I'm gonna be living in it for like the next year or so. There's a nice space over here. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this area as of yet. I don't have a view of much. Let me show you.
It's just trees and the clouds, which is nice.
This door over here leads to absolutely nothing. It's nice that I have this little space where I can come outside and read a book, do some work. And here we have my kitchen. My complex did give me a little welcome gift. They gave me toilet tissue, this bar of soap, which I felt was chocolate, and they gave me actual chocolate. I grew up with a white refrigerator, so I don't know, looking at this silver right now is kind of like, oh my gosh, it's making me go cuckoo. And the faucet comes out. Stainless steel appliances in my kitchen. I don't cook, so my goal while living here is learning how to cook. The only reason why, like, I'm feeling all of these emotions right now is because if you knew where I came from, and if you knew where I grew up, this is a lot. This is a whole lot. If you follow me into my washer slash dryer room, this is where I'll be doing laundry. I have nice storage shelves. I'm planning on keeping my towels here, my blankets, cleaning supplies. I'm not even gonna lie to you, I probably do laundry once every 3 months. I would wear every single thing in my closet until I have nothing else to wear, because going to the laundromat is such a drag. So this is very nice to have. Like, I was very excited about this.
Let's go to the bedroom.
DJ Private Ryan, Soca Mix.
Follow me to the bedroom.
So my bedroom is the only room with carpet. It's very quiet. I was about to jump. Why was I about to jump? I have a ceiling fan, which I never had growing up. I'm kind of excited about it. Why wouldn't I be? So I have two closets. This is my walk-in closet right here, where I'm going to be putting all of my clothes. And if you come inside, I also have this space over here. I don't know how I'm going to get up there. I'd probably need like a ladder or something, because it's here is like a utilities closet. But I am planning on using this closet for shoes. And if you come here to the bathroom, it's very spacious. This is where I'm most likely going to be doing my hair videos. My tub here, my sink here. This mirror here opens up, so it's like a medicine cabinet. Big ass mirror. This mirror's huge. That's pretty much it. Like, I showed you everything.
I'm super excited to see what I'm going to create in my new space.
Brooklyn actually hasn't seen the apartment yet, and I can't wait to bring him so he can sniff around, get used to his new place. And I am going to film a fully furnished apartment tour when everything's done. So you have the first look of what my apartment looks like with literally nothing in it. I'll see you in the next video.